I'd like to welcome everybody here this afternoon, noontime actually, to the ceremony to the marriage of Richard and Miranda. Glad that everyone is able to be here on this day. In the eyes of God and each other, we're here today to celebrate one of life's greatest moments, to give recognition to the worth and beauty of love, and to cherish the words that will unite Richard and Miranda in marriage. Richard and Miranda, in the days ahead of you, will be times of conflict and times of great joy. Harmony will be your reward if you follow this advice. Let your love be stronger than your anger. Learn the wisdom of compromise, for it is better to bend than to break. Look for the very best in your beloved rather than the worst. Confide in your partner and ask for help when you need it. Remember that true friendship is the basis of any lasting relationship. Give your spouse the same courtesies and kindnesses you would bestow upon your friends. And remember to say, I love you. Richard and Miranda, I remind you that marriage is a very precious gift, a lifelong dedication to love, and a daily challenge to love one another more fully and more freely. And so, with this understanding, do you, Richard, take Miranda to be your beloved wife? Do you promise to be a tender, faithful husband? Do you promise to love, honor, and cherish her in sickness and in health, for richer or for poorer, for better or for worse, from this day and forth? And with this understanding, do you, Miranda, take Richard to be your beloved husband? Do you promise to be a tender, faithful wife? Do you promise to love, honor, and cherish him in sickness and in health, for richer or for poorer, for better or for this day. And now, Richard and Miranda have chosen rings as an outward symbol of the commitment that they're making here today. From earliest times, the rings have been a symbol of wedded love, an unbroken and never-ending circle which symbolizes a commitment to love that is also never-ending. We would ask that God would bless their rings and the union of their souls. Now, Richard, place the ring you have chosen on Miranda's finger and say to her these words. This ring is a gift for you. It symbolizes my desire be my wife on this day. Miranda, place the ring you have chosen on Richard's finger and say to him these words. This ring is a gift for you. It symbolizes my desire that you be my husband. Let these rings serve not as locks binding you together, but as keys unlocking the secrets of your hearts for each other to know, and thus bringing you closer together. We would ask that God would bless this couple that you see before you today. Give them the strength to hold on during the storms of stress and the dark of disillusion. Keep them tender and faithful and gentle as they nurture each other in their wondrous love. Help them to continue building a relationship founded in respect, rich in care. May Richard and Miranda see each other as a healer, as a protector, as a shelter. And so Richard and Miranda have witnessed your vows for marriage for all those who are assembled here today. By the authority vested in the name of Commonwealth of Massachusetts as a justice of the peace, I pronounce that you are now husband and wife. May the sun bring you new energy by day. May the moon softly restore you by night. May the rain wash away all your worries, and may you live the days of your lives in peace, love, and happiness. This time, may seal your vows. My pleasure and honor to present to you, for the first time as husband and wife, Richard and Miranda. It's the time to get a good picture.
You guys can like touch, like.
Yeah.
Well, okay, Rich, you can like move closer.
Wait now, buddy.
Smile, your pitch.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Now I just have to set it up.
Yeah.
Put the candles on.